Maze koi tulianza show bana ukaniambia maze my team did not make it, unfortunately.
Kayole asubuhi, but to console you, at least their name is still on the main trophy because they were the first winners last year.
Yeah, bana, this year of course, new winners. I hope next season works out for my team.
I think next season is going to be very interesting.
Very, very interesting.
But this season we do have winners, and that is none other than Kawangware United. They've had a phenomenal season. They're officially the Sportpesa Super 8 Premier League champions, and they are in studio. I can't wait to have a chat with them just to find out what did they do different this season. Mm-hmm. What is it that made them champions? So without further ado.
Yes, let's go ahead and welcome in our guests for today. Kawangware United, karibuni sana to Sports Central.
Azini.
Hata shati imeandikwa champions. Karibu sana baba.
Shukran sana.
Coaches, karibu sana. Please have a seat. Have a seat.
Thanks.
Yeah. And I think nitaanza, kawaida ukikuja hapa lazima we introduce so that you know who is here. But hapa tuko na Churchill. Mzee mwenyewe amevaa champions t-shirt hapo hivyo. Of course, Coach Laban is with us today. And Fernandez, welcome to Sports Central.
Thank you.
The captain stroke goalkeeper.
Yeah. Yes. Well, I'm going to start with you, Coach. Maze season imeisha. Your champions, unafilaje sahi?
I feel overjoyed and happy. Mm-hmm. Nime achieve my dream.
Last season did not work out so well. This season mumechukua. Nini mlifanya tofauti?
This time round, tulianza preparation to very early. Mm-hmm. From last year, December. So when the league was coming to start on February, March there, we were ready for it.
Okay.
I think something else that was different this season is the fact that Fernandez joined the team.
Yeah.
Where were you previously?
I was playing for Dagoretti former players. Mm-hmm. Na hapa ndio nipo sasa hivi sasa. Mhm. Beba hii kitu.
Which is really nice. So tricky kwa gani? Kwa sababu by the time unashinda league na manisha ka goal uja concede goal mingi, si ndio?
Yeah. Ulikuwa unaenda pale before game ianze na kuambia clean sheet punch. Pumgana kuja clean sheet punch. Punch. Kuna vio kama mbili ya matatu.
Yeah.
Ah, hapo si niko fiti.
Preparation zako zilikuwaje hii season? Alafu uliona ulionaje teams zilikuwa tougher kutoka la season ama
teams zilikuwa very hard. Mm-hmm. Because the main thing was to lift this prestigious trophy.
So everyone is going to say, we are marking Kawangware United, we have to take the trophy from you. So what are you going to do this season to maintain being champions, basically?
So you have to recruit new players and then look for a new strategy. Formation ya kucheza. We have to go to this season to make 3-5-2. And I think team mingi shai identify.
Umeva kitu hapa na kanyundo hapa kwa shingo. Does that have a meaning to it?
To me, this is mini artists, but umi utengeneza hizi. But hini kusema hili kwa ni nyundo ya ku.
Ya kutuanga tu. Nini nuneza ambia my players wa mtaani, those who would like to come, let's say, and play for a team like Kawangware United.
Jua ball, kuna jua kucheza ball. Mm-hmm. Controlling, passing, you know, and then ukwe committed na disciplined. Mm-hmm. Then come to the field, you don't have to pay anything. Just come and play football. If you're good enough, we sign you.
To pesa ilifika?
Okay, we're waiting for the gala night. That's where we get our money.
What do you plan to do with it?
Okay, as a team, to go on a project, in a run up, we have a small restaurant there.
Oh, okay.
And we plan to start our own car wash so that the team can be sustainable.
Minataka, our guests today wapeane a message to the fans. Kwa sababu pia mulikuwa, nikiona clips za video na ma fans walikuwa kibao na nini.
Walikuwa kwanza fans wa Kawangware.
Wa Kawangware.
Walikuwa wamejaa and they had so much energy.
Yes.
Mineza sema ma fans wetu this time round, wametoka motivation sana. Sana. Kwa sababu tumekuja na kitu kaa hii, tuwe tu appreciate na.
Let us be passionate of our community clubs. Wacha kuenda kuna Manu na Arsenal.
Yeah,
come and watch Umeme. Mm-hmm. Zamalek, Jericho All-Stars, Masa, come and watch them play. You'll see great football there.
Najua kuna wasi usema boli ya mtaa si professional, si world class, si nini. So unaweza sema aje, tumuona pali boli ya mtaa imuafikisha, sindo? Unaweza ambia watu aje basically.
Hii talent hii hato kiona mtu ameenda mbaka Harambe, alianzi hapa. Grassroots yake ilikuwa hapa chini. So wasidharau.
Nataka tu uambia watu mazi kujiamini na maanisha nini?
Kujiamini ni ile unaweza kufanya kitu fulani na uifanye na ikue ndio hiyo.
Kukua na confidence in yourself. Kuwa ati wewe una believe I can do it.
Yeah.
Hawezi jaribu kitu, huwezi fanya. So once umeamua kucheza ball, jiamini you can do it.
Kila player hapo mtaa atakachezega Premier League.
Yeah.
So lazima sasa ujiamini. Believe in yourself that one day utafika hapo juu.
Me, I want just a few dribbling skills from Sunona hata mi kidogo, ningejaribu jaribu, labda ningekuwa Kawangware United. Show us a few things, Baba. Yeah. if you can all please, one by one, tafadhali kama mneza kuja and put your signature here on our wall of fame.
Yep. Right?
We congratulate watu wa Kawangware United, mafans wote ambaye muli come through ku support team. Na watu wa asubuhi, by them sisawe, eh? Next year. Kayole asubuhi, asubuhi sana mkeni, eh? Mwalala sasa bwana. Of course, keep it right here. Sports Central will be right back after this.